dressed up. We wear makeup. We y'all do these things y'all for
that,
men.
Y'all don't.
That's a lie because men these days.
Y'all do that for likes.
All they do is impress their mans. That's what they care about. Pause, it's about me copping the bottle this week. It's about me being this. I got this first. I'm driving this car. I'm doing
so you don't that. Understand what she said?
Let me impress my mans. It's not no longer about anything else.
As far as help me out.
Men trying to impress their men.
No.
That's gay.
That's yeah, it is gay.
So what do you think most dudes is doing?
Most dudes is doing anything they can to impress the females.
They're doing it.
I get Duke the money. He gets that shape up. He gets that brand new car. Not to impress his homeboy. He gets that to pull up and impress the prettiest girl that's around at that moment.
But do you not understand what she's saying?
What she's saying is for the corny guys. There's corny guys out there.
You think there's more corny niggas than real niggas?
Agreed.
I'm just asking this question.
Do I think it's more corny